cut the ribbon. We cut because whenever you run a race, at the end, the line that you cross, they call that the ribbon. It means that you've arrived. It means that you've achieved something. It means that you've done something. And so we cut the ribbon because we want to say thank you to the Lord that He has done this for us. And everybody said,
Amen!
Amen!
Give me a day! Hey, you lost your day!